Today is the 18th of October, and tomorrow, as you can see, is the 19th, right there.
There's a couple. Today is the 19th of October. It's the first day of early fox and coyote season. We're gonna go try setting some traps up at a bear bait that I have to see if we can get some coons, because in the early fox and coyote, you can keep all the coons you catch.
We got a few traps in here. We had a rat trap over there, nothing in it, and we got a beaver set up on the dam. And can't see anything right now, but I think the trap's gone, so.
This beaver today, I can barely hold the thing off. He's a real big one.
As you guys can see, we haven't caught any small ones yet.
We got a good size rat.
But with the casters from the beavers, I'm gonna sell my casters. Then with the oil guns, I'm gonna try to make some lure by commercial caster, and then mix the two together, because that beaver I caught on my own lure. It was quite an experience.
That's why it sucks to have mink around. There's one muskrat that's not there anymore.
Wow. Maybe we'll get lucky and catch the mink.
So the mink has been here. Might as well just put a mink trap here.
Got a dozen 150s, my mink and muskrat traps, got some coon traps, some rat traps, and then I got some conibears under there. I got extra containers over here, got a bucket for coyote trapping, put all that in it, the trash, handy little drawers, I got some syringes with zip ties.
Why do you have syringes?
Take the funk out of skunks. Candles. Those are the drowner wires, actually. The drowner slides. And then those are just tie-off cables. Knives.
Show us your knives, man.
You never have enough. Some handy-dandy knives.
Slow down. Fuck your bitch, get out, she's sucking. How's that sound for a V6? Bitch, actually, that sounds actually cool. Young fresh nigga, I'm grapefruit punted. Why so sick by the time I bum it? If I ain't a flash, then I ain't far from it.